Alexander Kulitz. I speak for the Junior Chamber of Commerce in Germany. Doubting Europe's single market also means putting prosperity at stake. I strongly want my children in the future to grow up in a world where there's a free single market in Europe. Recent movements in the Union, especially in the UK, have shown that the single market consists of much more than of a free trade zone. A common sense of cultural respect, the rule of law, social commitment, and the freedom of individuals are just as important as the modern infrastructure and fast access to internet. This is why the Junior Chamber of Commerce strongly supports the idea of a single digital gateway as a helpful tool. But please, ladies and gentlemen, as young entrepreneurs, we need less obstacles and bureaucracy rather than having them built up on a national level all the time. What we need is a single market, a new single market, 2.0. Maternal care for free citizens and young entrepreneurs is not the duty of neither national governments nor the European Union. If governments provide a reasonable framework, we, as the young entrepreneurs, will do our part to help grow the added economic value in Europe. Please assist us in that. Thank you.